I've never been in trouble with the law before, so there wasn't a mugshot of me anywhere.
This is Marvin Anderson, who served 20 years in prison for being wrongfully convicted of rape, abduction, sodomy, and robbery. On July 17, 1982, a black man raped a young woman. After she reported the crime, a police officer singled out Anderson as a suspect because the perpetrator had told the victim that he had a white girl. Anderson was the only black man the officer knew who lived with a white woman. Because of the confirmation bias, all of the clues seemed to be pointing at Anderson, and the woman identified him from a lineup as a rapist due to a memory bias. Anderson is not an exception. Around 10,000 people in the US each year get sent to prison for crimes they didn't do. It happens because of a combination of cognitive biases people have. Moreover, biases affect our daily lives, from choosing a breakfast tea to how we perceive media. Bias Hack is an educational game designed to teach students bias identification and mitigation by playing a judge's role. The player is presented with a lineup of suspects, their biographies, and a case description. Under a strict time constraint, the player has to identify a correct criminal while mitigating the potential biases. The game reminds a person of the most common biases that occur in forensics, and after the end of the game, it provides a report on the player's personal biases. Currently, there's a lot of academic literature and popular media on the topic of bias mitigation. There are also interactive tests that point to your biases. However, none of these means provide an active and interactive learning experience. In less than 24 hours, our team of four freshman students created a tool that can be used in schools and universities worldwide. We plan to further develop this game and make it available on browsers and mobile devices by April 2021. Biases can affect our personal life by leading to poor decision-making and unintentional discrimination. So the skill of mitigating them is essential to building an equitable and honest society. Join us, and we will craft a better society together.